The world's first sperm bank for HIV positive donors has launched in New Zealand, aiming to fight stigma surrounding the illness. Three HIV positive men have already signed up to donate, all of whom have an undetectable viral load. This means virus levels in their blood are so low that HIV cannot be transmitted through sex or childbirth. Sperm Positive was launched by three charities ahead of World AIDS Day on 1st December 2019. Positive Women INC and Body Positive, the New Zealand's AIDS Foundation, hope the project will educate the public about transmission of HIV and reduce stigma for those who have the illness. The Sperm Bank says it will make clear that all donors are HIV positive, but on successful treatment that prevents them passing on the virus. While it does not itself operate as a fertility clinic, Sperm Positive will put people in touch with local fertility clinics if they agree to a match. There have been a number of advances in HIV treatment in recent years, including a world's first kidney transplant from one HIV positive patient to another in March 2019. But HIV continues to be one of the world's most serious public health challenges. Approximately 38 million people have HIV or AIDS in 2018. To avoid from HIV or AIDS, avoid multiple sex partners. If you like this video, share this video to friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.